Hey, how are things going?
Things are going unlockingly.
Sure.
Methinks you'll be pushing up daisies before the eve is through.
Wiven says, down with your weapons, now. Pardon the cliche, but this can be quick and easy or long and painful. What will it be? Okay, just ease off with your weapon. What is it that you want? My demands are simple. Give me all your money, and you get to live. Be a hero, and you get to die. Whose coffers are we feeding, if it ain't too rude to ask? Your money goes to the Thieves Guild. You look to be newcomers, so think of this as your initiation to Baldur's Gate. We're part of the Thieves Guild. Well, I'm not about to give all my money to one woman, so it'd be best for you to draw your blade so that we can settle this nice and quick. Let me guess, then like 8 friends step out of the shadows. Don't you fret, I'm not a one-woman ambush. There are 3 more of my friends hidden among the shadows. They're the best the Thieves Guild's got. You want to give us trouble? Then don't think you'll be walking out of here in one piece. Why can't we tell her we're from the Thieves Guild? I'm sure you have lots of invisible friends, lady, but they don't scare us. Draw steel so we can settle this little dilemma. It's too bad it comes to this. Alright, boys, take them out. Okay. Meekin, Sath, and this Wiven, and there's somebody else, apparently. At least she's still got her. Oh, Dinah here, that's why. She's 0 now, probably because of the spirit armor. Well, whatever works, you know.
What?
I don't have much, unfortunately. We need to rest soon. Blindness on, whatever this guy's name is, Meekin. And some monster summoning. Attack. 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 And attack. Oh, she's a freaking caster, and looks like a fire arrow there. What is this? Oh, direwolf. Wiven's dead. He's busy fighting these 2 direwolves? Cool. So attack this guy.
Go for the eyes! Go for the eyes! Rask!
And I'm gonna attack with my fist. And here's Dirk.
Whatever they need.
We redirect those.
Your life should be mine.
We didn't redirect them.
What the hell do you think you were doing?
I need an ale.
2 damage. Huh. Not sure why. When the monsters unsummoned, she got hurt. Identify. Arrow of fire plus 2, arrow plus 1. Arrows of ice. Well, she has a full amount there. Okay. Arrow plus 2. That's like. Alright, she's got arrow plus 2. Fire plus 2. That's it, okay. I need to sell those AC7 bracers. Oh, she's back to normal.
Can I wish my ear?
Armor class 6. So I have armor class 0 naturally. That's pretty horrible, actually. AC7. So he has also AC7. Same. Damn. I don't want to leave her that vulnerable, you know? We'll switch back after all. Five at least. I got really excited seeing her at 0. I'm like, when did that happen? At least I get to be 1, she gets to be 5. Looking through what we have here, see if there's anything else we can throw into the mix. That's electrical resistance. Yeah, I'd like to find some good boots.
As well as I can.
Oh, dire wolf unsummoned, okay. Well, that just happened now? I have no idea what's going on. We need to rest soon.
Good job.
Ooh. Scroll of Identify. See what this wand is. Nice, a wand of magic missiles. 30 charges. Sweet. So that's what we did with that scroll. Oh, I thought I was hitting tab there. Still not hitting tab. Yeah. Ooh! History of Gondagal, the Lost King. That is really interesting. Gondagal, the Lost King. What place is this that we're in? Gold. Empty. Take a look from outside, see what place this is. Unknown.
Good job. Good job.
Ooh, history of Lurvin? Lurvin? I don't know how to say that. History of the Drow 1. Now I have one or two Drow books. I'm not sure which one. History of the Drow 2, which I found all the way back in Baragost. So I don't know how many Drow books there are in total. But I really would love to read that. I think I just found that one drow, and that's it. Sweet. We got a really good library in this place. History of the Drow. One. I'm slowed by all this crap. Let's check out upstairs. Oh, all of us, actually.
I don't. All right.
I don't know what could be lurking up here.
Sure.
History of Cormyr. That one I have. $13. Empty. Scroll of Friends. Well, they certainly weren't friends. She's got room for books. Here, carry some books.
Sure.
Dirk. Meekin. Sath. Sath must have been the guy over here then? Wiven. I'm just gonna call it Wiven and Friend's House. Alright. Exciting.
Go pester someone else.
Never.
All right.
Ooh, a turquoise gem. Okay, so we've been here. Closing doors, that's why it's closed. I'm not consistent with it though. I think it'd be boring for you guys to see me running around closing doors all the time. Flaming fist. Right, before we go there.
You bunch of chumps! What the hell do you think you was doing?
I don't know, man. I just don't know. I'm gonna finish exploring the rest. And we'll visit the Flaming Fist last. Oh, I can't go behind the building. I can go over here. Says.
Your feeble skills are no match for my magic.
Sunin says, poor little thieves, you've chosen the wrong home to break into today. You do not rob from a simple merchant, but rather the master mage Sunin. I will brook no excuses. Today is the day that you die, robbers. I know you said you wouldn't tolerate excuses, but we have a real good one. Of course. I'll not be killing you alone. I have my servants to aid in the killing. They are but a teleport spell away. Okay, and you teleported them that quickly. They got Jular, Maka, and, of course, Sunin. Don't know how well we're gonna do here.
Yes?
I'm using up these.
Name.
Ice. It's not a good beginning. Kagan, save versus death. Wand of Frost, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, well, Sunin's dead.
Why me?
My blade will cut you down to size.
Oh boy.
Such menial tasks. A simple matter.
Oh, don't hit me, no. Oh, I thought he died. Wait a second.
No less than that. No less than
that. My temple shield.
She's out of good spells.
Your life shall be mine.
Hard to hit, isn't he?
What is it? Such menial tasks.
Well, so much for Sunin and friends. We need a rest soon. Wow. Oh, that's my own self. Never mind. Long sword plus one. Take that. And arrow of piercing. Take that. Friend scroll. You went outside.
Hey, how are things going?
I just wanted you to go over
here. Good job.
If there's nobody else in here. Throwing daggers, no thanks. Nope, not seeing anybody else. Good. Traps. 38 gold. I'm pretty messed up. Let's get out of here.
Sure. Sure.
Let's try Ye Olde Inn. It's the only place, and they killed the bartender. Maybe they have a new bartender now. Otherwise, we'll have to go to another quarter. Where am I going? That I didn't mean to do.
Sure.
I don't see a bartender around. We'll have to go back.
All right.
I hate leaving and coming back, but we really messed up. Really kind of screwed up right now. Blade and stars.
Sure.
Okay. These people that
why me?
Yeah, I don't know what's the deal with them. They'll settle themselves.
Sure.
I don't know when that's gonna happen. Alright, let's go.
Alright.
Going back. Time to continue our explorations.
Sure.
Such as, oh, I keep hitting that. Well, now we got people out front.
expected.
You're a long-tongued lout, ain't you?
I lost my dolly.
All right.
$16 here. All right, let's see what's in here.
Yep. All right, all right.
People sitting right outside and we're picking the lock.
Sure.
Commoner and a girl.
Why me?
I want my mommy.
I think your mommy's right there.
I lost my dolly.
Something you require?
Hey, get out of me way, you crummy loghead.
What you want?
All right, all right.
Ooh. 13 gold. History of Shadowdale 13. I think we have that one. Shadowdale. We need 10 and 11. Very hard to find some of these volumes.
Go pester someone up. Why me?
Because deep inside,
sure.
We know you love being pestered, Keegan.
Loser, loser, loser!
Leave me alone. You're mean. You're the one who called me a loser.
Hello?
Chastise your son.
Hello, pal.
Oh, you can get something from there?
Hi, friend.
Ooh. Found an aquamarine gem. Hopefully that's okay to take. Cause I done took it.
Yes? Yes?
A dwarf.
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
Hello, brother. Why do you address me that way? We are dwarves who dwell on the surface, which is why I consider us siblings. Take this. The letter will guide you and answer your unspoken questions.
Yes?
I got a pamphlet. Dwarves of the Upper World. Is that because I had Kagan talk to him? We know how you feel. The long grown do nothing but pull a fast one on your beard. The pointy ones laugh at you, and the subsurface have turned away from you. But you are not alone. Father Abathor cares for his children, even after Maradin knocks your torch out. Do you want to belong to the Abathor's family? Then come to the Undercellars and ask for Draglon. Draglon? Draglon? To God all glory and all the jewels to the serpent. Well, it has to do with the serpents of Abathor, though. I guess I'll hold on to it. Anything else to say? Ah, you're back again. May I have another of those pamphlets? Of course. Now I got two.
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
Unlimited pamphlets? Well, that's the flaming fist. I'm not gonna go inside. Peek around in here. Can I go in here? I can.
Hello there.
Hello there.
Yes? What do you need?
Nothing new.
Hello there.
Hello? Yes?
Flaming fist castle. Huh. Not just a headquarters, it's a castle. Alright, let's see if we can go in. here. Some upstairs first.
Good job.
I'm glad you approve. Nothing great.
All right.
I think it might have been in here, though.
No. All right.
This is a different shape house, but like the same people.
Greetings.
Wise, hey, get out of me. Wise been getting prickly on me arse.
I lost my dolly.
Yeah, it's been going around.
I want my mommy.
I need an owl.
Then walk over there. She's there.
Yes.
So we can't go in this house on the side here. Hmm? This one going from that way. Huh.
All right.
Wise been getting prickly on me arse. Wise been getting prickly on me arse.
Say it a few more times.
Me youngins are waiting.
Wait, wait, wait. Beggars just hanging out. The beggars never have anything different to say, so that's why I didn't bother. I guess the commoners have random stuff.
What do you need?
Salutations.
Bunch, ain't ya?
Hello.
I lost my dolly. I want my mommy.
But you both have something in common. You want to use magic when you get older.
You need something, stranger?
Well, gonna cut it short here. I'll be checking out the Flaming Fist Castle next episode. Really, feel a sense of accomplishment. Was this gonna be episode 178? Yeah, it's taken me about, I think, 30 episodes to explore all of Baldur's Gate. And that's not including the sewers and this undercity that we've heard about a couple times. Completely insane. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we visit the Flaming Fist. Always, seek adventure.